Good evening. It's happened much sooner than expected. A new COVID strain from Southern Africa has arrived in Australia. Two international travellers have tested positive to the Omicron variant in Sydney.
A new COVID variant, Omicron, is testing the world.
The new variant is concerning. It is a fast-moving issue.
So fast, within hours, the Prime Minister's media conference was outdated. Two new cases of the variant now linked to an international flight. Qatar Airways QR908 from Doha arrived in Sydney at about 7 last night. On board 14 passengers who'd been to Omicron-affected nations. Two tested positive to COVID. Late this afternoon, New South Wales Health confirmed the two passengers both have the Omicron variant. They're asymptomatic, in isolation, and both fully vaccinated. In Queensland, a number of travellers from southern African countries are also in hotel quarantine, but they've tested negative so far.
We need to be cautious, but we don't need to be alarmed.
The 80% double-dose vaccination milestone has been locked in as the trigger point to reopen Queensland to hotspots. The acting chief health officer today appearing cautious about committing to that.
That's a hypothetical. I can't put a 100% guarantee on anything, but we're watching, and at this stage there is no need to do anything different.
There are still plenty of unknowns about the new variant.
We have no information yet about whether it's more severe an illness.
It is likely to be a very transmissible variant.
Authorities hope the vaccine message is catching on.
17th of December, we will need to be able to prove that we're vaccinated.
More than 5 million people have downloaded the check-in app. About 700,000 have linked their vaccine certificate.
The minister has hit back about potential security issues with the app, warning anyone caught downloading another person's vaccine certificate could face hefty penalties.
You can't pretend to be somebody else unless you conduct illegal activity.
Preparing to weather a new threat.
Marlena Wupp joins me now. Marlena, Sydney health authorities are rushing to contain this new variant.
Yes, Katrina, the two passengers who've tested positive are isolating in a special health facility. 12 other people on the same flight from Southern Africa are in hotel quarantine. About 260 passengers and air crew are also considered close contacts, and they've now been told to isolate. Queensland authorities are continuing to monitor the situation very closely. We'll have to wait and see what kind of government response there'll be tomorrow.